My lord, Mr. Dhiraj Trivedi, my lord, while you was speaking about Dr. Partho Chatterjee, the main thrust of was that he was an influential man, being a minister in the government, and political influence. Now, my lord, the question is, the political influence part has been dealt with by the Supreme Court in 3 judgments. What a man who has been out of politics for the last 2 years, what happens, my lord? These are the 3 judgments on which they have based their argument. One is, my lord, P. Chidambaram, who was a finance minister. Then there is Manish Sisodia, who was there. And then there was Arvind Kejriwal. Then, my lord, yesterday, in a PMLA Act, the Supreme Court has made it very, very clear that your lordships are a constitutional court. So these vagaries of 45 of the PMLA Act or something like that is not applicable to your lordships. He has made it very clear. Sentence Bajaj case, Malad, which I just yesterday Sentil it was Balaji. Sentil Balaji's case. But this is what has been said. Now, Malad, in respect of the 3 judgments which I have just referred to your lordship, I just read the short notes of it, Malad.
You've given us.
Yes, Malad. Hey, Dilip, Betty.
Malad, the spiral bound with Partho Chatterjee.
Well, spiral bound with Partho Chatterjee.
Partho Chatterjee, Mamla, he. স্পাইরাল বাইন্ডিং আছে দেখে নাও থাকলেই হবে
আছে এরপরে এই আপনি দিলাম তো হ্যাঁ ওটা তো আছে না না এই গুণ আছে
এটা নেই
মানুষ যদি আছে ওটা তো আরটা কোথায়
এইটা নয় দ্যাট এইটা নয়
বাট দেয়ার ইজ আ বিগার ওয়ান মাল দেয়ার ইজ আ বিগার স্পাইরাল বাট আই ক্যান হ্যান্ড ইট ওভার টু ইওর লর্ড শি ইজ অল
একটু মোটা হবে দেখো
মানুষ শেষ হয়ে গিয়া
ব্লু 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 আছে হ্যাঁ এটাই
পার্থ চ্যাটার্জি মানে আই মেনশনিং নাও মানে হোয়াট আই গিভ মানে আই হ্যাভ দি প্লেন কপিজ নাও মানে বিকজ আই ডোন্ট নো ওয়েদার স্পাইরাল হ্যাজ গন মানে আই টেল নট সি হোয়াট ওয়াজ সেড সেড देयर মানে ইন পি চিদম্বরম কেস মানে the thing with the Supreme Court observed was the applicant is not in political power, nor is he holding any post in the government of the day so as to be in a position to interfere. In that view, such allegations cannot be accepted on its face value. Paragraph 17 of the judgment.
Chidambaram was political person of Congress party.
Yes, he was a finance minister also.
At that time, Congress party was not in the center. But Partho Chatterjee belongs to TMC. TMC is in their power.
Malad, same thing. Manish Sisodia is an AAP minister. He has been released on bail even though AAP government is in Delhi.
Manish Sisodia may be appropriate.
Arvind Kejriwal, same.
Maybe appropriate.
Malad, that is what I'm saying. That is what I need your lordships.
Chidambaram.
No, Malad. Principle of political power. Malad, please appreciate. 2 years have gone.
Chidambaram was in power. Hear him?
Pardon, Malad? No, no. I just know. He said what? Well, he has a right word. I just 2 minutes I'll take it. In Manoj Sisodia's case, Malad, the Supreme Court specifically said evidence is mainly documentary which has already been seized by the prosecution, which is their lordship's views also in the other cases. Cannot tamper with the same, and therefore not much chance to influence witnesses and tamper evidence. Influencing of witnesses can be well regulated by conditions, and thus the court ordered to not influence witnesses. So the basic thing in who was a minister. Who was granted bail. So what Mr. Trivedi was trying to say, politically influenced persons. But what will the politically influenced persons do? Where these cases are basically documentary in nature. And secondly, all are with the police pertaining to the incident. So where is the scope of my influencing them? The second thing, what Sisodia's case, what Supreme Court said, bail is not to be withheld as a punishment. Bail is the rule and refusal is an exception. Trial courts and high court cannot play safe, and rather they should adhere to the rule for reducing pendency. The objective to keep a person in judicial custody pending trial or disposal of an appeal is to secure the attendance of the prisoner in trial. Now, but in this case, if your lordship sees, even though Partho Chatterjee, there has been a sanction, the proceeding has not started because of the sanction not being given in respect of the other accused person in the same case. So, but this is the reason why we are praying that the bail should be granted to the persons on this court.
He is no longer a minister. He has been removed from the party membership.
Malar, he is not even a member of the party itself. Yes. Now, Malar, now the last case of Arvind Kejriwal, Malar, just
after granting bail, he may be reinstated. There is an instance right now in respect of Birbhum.
Every accused after being released on bail may also be appointed Birbhum, as a minister.
One accused who has been granted bail recently.
Malar, he was never removed. What was his locus standi? He was not even an MLA. Malar, he was not even an MLA. Kesh Anubrata Mandal was not even an MLA.
There is a chance
of Malar, Malar, thank Malar that no case. Somebody is released on bail. Your Lordship may say tomorrow he'll go and murder a person.
There is a chance of reinstatement. No, this is my question to you. You have the answer.
No, Malar, your Lordship has to equate it with Dr. Partha Chatterjee. The influence of Partha Chatterjee cannot be equated with Anubrata Mandal.
Bigger.
Anubrata is bigger because it's all on remote control. He's not an MLA also.
You come to operate.
Malar, then I'll come to Arvind Kejriwal, Malar, who was granted bail. With respect to the issue of influence, it was observed that all evidence and material relevant to the CBI disposition is already in their possession, negating the likelihood of tampering by the appellants. Also, given his strong roots, he was not a flight risk. Same applies here, Malar. Mr. Chatterjee is not a flight risk, Malar. He has his own roots here in the society in Naktala, Malar. Anyways, to assuage all apprehension of CBI, strong condition was proposed, like in case of influencing, it would result in necessary consequences, and thus tripod test was deemed to have been followed. But the tripod test was taken into account by Justice Bakshi while granting bail to Dr. Kollamai Ganguly. So, Malar, that was granted long back, Malar. That tripod test, Supreme Court, in respect of Arvind Kejriwal, has also said the same thing. Now, Malar, Justice Bhuiya, who was the second judge in that case, Malar, referred to the case of Manish Sisodia's judgment of the Supreme Court above with respect to tampering of evidence and influencing witnesses. And by quoting the same, held that since all the evidences are mainly of documentary in nature and in possession of investigating agency, and also by imposing the condition, the same can be enforced. So, Malar, these are the grounds on which Supreme Court was pleased to grant to politically influential persons. Now, Malar, after 2 years, I don't think Mr. Chatterjee will even have one person to support him, knowing politics as I do, even though I don't practice politics. Now, Malar, see, Lordship sees this. Malar, I am in custody since 2022. First, I was taken by ED, then by CBI in July 2022. So, Malar, more than 2 years, 3 months, nearly. So, Malar, how can I use this influence, Malar? And trial, we do not know when it is going to even start. Forgetting about anything else, Malar. Because charge can't be framed, nothing can be done. Even though, Malar, there's a sanction against me, I am deprived of the right of trial, speedy trial.
And curbing of influence can always be...
If there is no possibility of trial in the near future and the person concerned is in custody for a considerable period of time, High Court should grant it. I think the
Giving me bail, your Lordship can curb so that my influence cannot be done on anything else, anybody else.
Is there any provision for splitting up this matter? The accused granted sanction and another matter, accused who had not...
Malar, 299 will not apply here. I mean, the old 299 will not apply here. Because that is relating to absconsion only. Persons who have absconded, Malar.
Okay, this
will
be guided by CRPC.
That is what I'm saying. So, Malar, your Lordship, Malar, we are praying. Your Lordship may humbly grant us bail. 72 years of age, in custody for more than 2 years. Malar, I... pray before your Lordship that your Lordship may grant me. Malar, the judgments I've given and the Sisodia and all, Malar, I'll give it to you.
You're only in respect of Partha Chatterjee,
No, Malar, let Mr. He has two, then I'll do for S.P. Sinha, same, Malar. S.P. Sinha, 72 years of age, Malar, same principle.
You have to file the report as per your Lordship's direction. Lordship, order may be recorded. The CBI has filed.
Written responses filed by CBI in respect of the following bail applications. Bole number gulo diye dao.
Lordship, I am giving the.
It is dated 1st of April. Lordship will note it down.
Written responses dated April 1, 2024, in respect of the bail applications bearing numbers.
Lordship, some are 1st of April and some are 18th of September. It was filed later on.
The data, reported data, the response data diyo na. Hey, gulo. Item number bol dekhi kora hai. That dekhi niyo baba. Bearing numbers such and such be kept with the records. Eita add kore dao khali. So Tuesday written note. Thursday 1 PM.
If they have added anything.
And then hearing concluded, Almighty knows when we will deliver.
That is at your Lordship's pleasure. It's a heavy matter, we can understand.
But
the only thing,
if we can't,
for an indulgence, my learned junior may be permitted to assist the court officer.
Yes, yes, please organize the papers.
One of your cover file in respect of the petitioners.
Yes, separate, it should be segregated, separate files. So that when we sit with the files, we don't tear out the little hair we have.
One junior from this side also be there.
Yes, yes. Let Mr.
Yes.
Mr.
Orpun, hey, you know, unake niye boshe kore dao.